That's how. Yeah, sure. I was fed up last night. I was like, it's late already. Like, we keep getting fucking smacked. I'm going to bed. I mean, none of that shit. Knocking all four of us. I'd rather be streaming Pokemon than Dead by Daylight. But I can't do that on my 3DS right now.
Welcome. I have my Pikachu 3DS that I've been shiny hunting for shiny Celebi. Okay, so there we go. And the Pokemon Crystal. With a nice hot minute. Hey. Oh, and to answer your question, Tom? There's gonna be like little orbs of blood. They'll be on the map. You have to like take them to like little pools of blood. And there. See, these things. Collect the orbs. Then you gotta go to somewhere on the map. I think everything is, I don't know, when I see it correctly, I'll explain it. They're just orbs, man. Look for the orbs.
pistol with him.
Okay. Possible devour. As soon as I'm going to grab my bow for the bonus. Once you collect like the orbs on a totem, nice. So you collect the orbs and you come to these like, pools of blood that activates like the spring around the area. From there you can you activate the blood movement, I guess. So you get more weapons. No! I lost my fucking... my endurance anyways. Caleb's got Chase, I got you. Meg's on the gen. We're Gregory. We're making great progress. Yeah.
tower. You gotta get the fuck out of here, Tom. Tom, you gotta get out of here. No.
Yeah, you did, right? I'm back to back. Brings the totems back to life and they get cleansed quickly. 30% slowdown is nasty. Oh yeah. Time is everything in this game. If you don't have time to do it, it's just terrible. Oh, I think that motherfucker's seen me. Yeah. The other way, ladies. The other way. Oh no. I forgot. I have no idea what my fucking perk is right now. I have life for it. Some quiet and then deception and they're dropping empty. I don't know what the hell I threw together. Something fucked up. Thank you.
Thank you, Tom.
Fucking looping. We need to find Ruin. I'm looking for Ruin. Stone, welcome. I got stuck. Oh, there's a gen up here. I hope he doesn't choose me. Well. fuck. You fucked me. Nobody work.
It seems like it.
Thank you.
Jen on the dock? Is...
Ha!
gotta choose my fucking perks. I don't want these perks. He lost me. I'm sorry, y'all. I was just like, that is the only safe space to run now, is over there. So reset and we're back and ready. Fuck, dude, I had two plays. Thank you. shouldn't say anything. I shouldn't say nothing. Not a damn. Which hook did he take you to? Oh. Damn, man. Thank you.
Thank you.
saved you all.
I don't know about that. Try my best to try to keep from killing you.
There we go.
That sounds a little more
accurate. Okay, well, I suppose in context, that does make sense. Thank you.
Fantastic.
Best of luck in your next one. I just want a hug, man. GG's. P40. Man, I'm climbing up there. That's a strong killer, right? At least prestige. Yeah. It's hardy. Keep it up. Deception, even though it kinda worked, kinda sorta. Those buffs have been nice, there we go. What's the difference? I like the bit. How ass my unknown. Let's start. You took me so long. I feel bad camping around you with the sabos my stream. It's not ass. No, you did great actually. I was surprised. Surprised I didn't juke you at the beginning. I was kind of just kind of like really in the zone. And then after that, I was like, all right, momentum's mine. There were some shots you hit me with I forget what it is, but they were really great. I was like, how? How did you do that? Shot on Leon though, Shaqua made me laugh. I think, yeah, it was. I'd seen something on the distance within the saves. Was on the outside corner and I shot the inside corner. Typical. You should have bobbed when you should have. Oh, you bobbed when you should have weeped. It is really fun. Really easy to use. I'm only going up there for one of my new mains. Yeah, very positive.
you ever think that maybe we play as the entity? We choose what survivor goes into the trial, and we decide what perks they get. And we're watching the game from the third person. Interesting.
Plausible.
But I'm not yet convinced.
Oh. Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh. I'm dead.
Bobbin, weaving. He's relentless. So please. Sir, please. You're scaring me.
Stop it.
I gotta go.
Oh my god. Tell him. Oh no, tell.
It's just juice for every drop.
I just ran into you and I was like, oh no.
And he was just like, fuck that. It chose you. I was like, alright. I can't change his mind.
I'm going.
I'm throwing it. I had to. I knew it.
Called that shit.
That's right. That's right, Billy.
Set up a boon and name for you.
On main den. Alright, I'm also on the in the basement. He's coming for me, town. If we can do this, let's save. I should probably get my head start.
Oh, No!
He really looks the fucking right. I should have just kept my eye.
Gotta go, heck. Trying to shoot you.
Should've hopped in a locker. Oh, she got out. I win, Billy. Squad win. Gang, 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 gang. Easy dubs. Yeah, I was reading some Reddit posts about it being weak on blood points and whatnot. But yeah, that's fun. Looks cool. I like the lobby. And plus, the more you play in the event, the more blood points you get. Because it's it just started.
Map operating now, which as a killer main makes me happy.
Yeah, I kind of do prefer when it's pretty random.
Okay, here we go.
No!
Oh, they never want me when I scream.
Oh.
Just walk forward.
Some Dwight, but Tap is kind of rare. We should my P100 be it's between Tap or Dwight. A Tap would be rare. But Dwight's fun, he's cool.
Oh no, there's a fucking mosquito in here.
I'm about to ready to just stop everything and just to fucking kill it. The next time I see it, I'm just gonna stop. I don't even care. I'm murdering this fucking mosquito. I think it's big too. We're gonna hide 100% in the room.
Gotcha.
This mosquito's just like... Thank you. best, believe me. I'll throw this whole game right now if I can find him and kill it.
Fuck!
What's up, Val? That's been great, man.
Shit.
No! I can do this. I have to live.
No, I can get away from it.
I don't see mosquito. Unfortunately, I probably will never see it until it's devoured me. So I'll be back. If I'm not back within 24 hours, send somebody for me. Interlife GGs.
Thank you.
they said about me wasn't true. I was framed.
What? You try to tame the mosquito, keep it as a pet. Okay. Never.
This can't be good.
Never. GG, I was the Ada. GG, I have a flashback, same thing. No. I'm trying to convince him to keep it and raise the mosquitoes. Get a cage or something. Careful, so. Never. I'm on with it. We too. Take them in stride. Eat them up. Nom 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 nom. Well, this is at this. I'm gonna continue the hunt. I'm off throwing that in May. I have the evidence on my body that says otherwise. Stupid son of bitches. It's all wet. It's getting all wet outside.
It was a bad choice.
I wanted to use it. But I just haven't had the thought process. It was a Wesker? I thought it was a whole fucking Gunslinger this entire time.
No.
You've really become the whitening convenience for me.
No!
Start using chemical trap. It looks so good. Tried to get out of this shit to use to balance landing.
Games, make up your mind. Yeah, I've tried it like once or twice where it actually worked. I haven't just like used it.
Thank you.
anything that happens. No, I won't be at him. Okay, hold on. These atoms are gonna be straight juicers, that, like, going to run the killer for 5 seconds. I have faith in them. Yeah, they're gonna do great. Great things. Haven't. Thank you for reminding me, because I was putting down my guard, leaving my extremities exposed. I haven't seen it either, so I did kind of smack it around. I don't know if I heard it though.
Okay.
I process and hunch both of blood point exclusive. You sure tell. Have a good night. Probably gonna go off after this anyways.
Is so cute in one of the suburbs, like, absolutely, it was pretty much begging me to give her hatch, and I died because of it. And after the match, they say in the chat, why'd you try ratting me out when you so like your ex company? Come to the conclusion that when I'm solo queued, I'm sorry, but I'm not responsible for you. If you come in here with me, I'm gonna die for you. Solo queued, I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do for you anymore. Maybe, we'll think about it. I'll consider it.
backdrop is
so cool. Look at that. Alright. Well. That's just unfortunate enough. At all that game, just running on the killer. My dude was doing gems, and she was on death hook and decided I had to go. She's like, fuck you in particular. We've been there once or twice. It's a P-27. Now that's... that's pretty wild. P-20.
You must be alone.
That Oni is one of the coolest, like, cosmetic characters. Points after this, so I've been enjoying killing much more lately, so I don't know. I mean, that is a lot of blood points. Could literally spend on anything. The survivor or the killer is the question. Especially if you've been enjoying your killer, I guess you can start for your prestige. 5 million can, I mean, take you not too far, but... By all means... I gotta start playing my killer. That was it for me. I was calling it quits. Been really enjoying Leatherface as a recent. But it was always fun. Not good. I think Bubba's extremely powerful. So I play him most of the times with no perks. But it's not here or there. Oh boy.